Hello everyone, this is Aditya, you're watching Deets World and we are at paradise, man. Look at the sun shining. So anyways, today we are talking about signing a petition and saving a few lives. Yes, we are saving a few lives today. Let's get started. Hello beautiful people and welcome back. Now what do I mean by this petition and what am I talking about saving lives? Well, I'm talking about a road in Bowenpally Hasmatpet from which I travel to college every day. So that is my daily route of commute, and on a daily observation while I'm commuting to my college, I find this road really broken, dampened, filled with potholes, and I also feel that there is a lack of proper medians, that is proper dividers, that is proper dividers between roads, as you have these are called dividers. If you don't know, you have dividers and medians. So on that specific road, there are no dividers, there are no lanes, and this guy's gonna hit the brakes. Perfect. Can I do that too? Let me try. Okay, I can do it as well. Alright, so there are no perfect dividers, perfect lanes. So the reason for this video is actually explaining to you why do we actually need them, and why do we actually need lane divisions, why do we actually need these dividers. So as you see from this point itself, there are no dividers, there are no lane divisions, there is nothing. Now see, he is completely at the other side of the road. See, look at that, he's trying to overtake. This is just one example. This is just the tip of the iceberg. There are many people who take advantage of the fact that there are no dividers, there are no medians on this road. All right. Well, 3, 2, 1, observe. Alright, from this point, there are no dividers. All of a sudden, there are dividers here, because this thing was built recently. And now where the problem starts is, like, the root of the ailment starts from here. Right? This is just a part of the process. This is the main problem. This road is broken. Look at this, it's a broken road. There are no divisions on the road. There are nothing, no dividers, no medians. What happens is, on a busy day, on a busy street, people take advantage. Look at that. See? People take advantage of this shit. There are a lot of potholes. There are speed breakers. Look at this car there. He'll take advantage of this shit. See? People take advantage of this shit. And accidents happen on this road. I've myself encountered, witnessed, and been a part of accidents on this road. Like lethal ones. Like proper accidents. This is not just the road. When you get past this area, I'll show you here. See, there are no dividers here, there are no road lanes, there is nothing at all. People take advantage like this. This guy right here, perfect example. That van right there, perfect example. So I think you got the gist of the conversation here, that we really need road divisions. See, there is a division here, but it's barely visible, barely visible. Barely, man, really barely. So this is the reason why I'm making this video. This is where the problem is. There are dividers here, not there, but they are needed there, but not here. See, there are dividers here. That is a good thing. So this is what the main problem is. This is what the petition is. This is what it looks like. Please sign this petition and share it with your friends, and share it with your friends, families, and everyone. And the people who live here specifically, please spread it even more, because this is where you live, man, and this is where you reside at. And the link to that petition is in the description, and you can share it on your Facebook, on your website, anywhere you want. Again, I'll show you this one more time. Broken roads, dampening suspension, and no road divisions, no road medians, broken roads, no traffic sense, no traffic roads whatsoever. But this is the main reason. This is what this video is about: signing a petition and saving lives. I hope you understood my point, and I hope that you have, and I hope that you'll help me fight this good fight. In order to show you a better picture, watch this.
Swear I see these girls on Insta, tryna get two taps on a picture. Got a lip gloss over the blister, hashtag no thank you sister. I ain't on you with your deadbeat friends, every week it's a new MCM. Guarantee that you send MDMs with a wink wink, let's be friends. Swear I see these girls on Insta, outie face, hashtag no filter. What you look that man for, baby? Don't you know that smile won't kill you? Will you chill with a million posts in a sec on your social network, will you? I mean you always take these selfies like,
do you love me?
Okay, I guess she just wants to be, look. But all the mind them out here want a quick knees up. A quick